Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Evil Within Part 4. So in the last episode, we were in a major accident, and we were probed by an alien, and trying to find our way through this forest place. Yeah, so here we are again. Let's take a little bit of a look around here, because we haven't actually explored this place yet. Ooh, what's this? Serial killer on the loose. Victims had surgery performed on them. Wow, police believe slaying the work of a serial killer. Missing persons in several local communities. Alrighty. So after I was watching back through some of the older videos, or the other videos I had done on this one, I realized that it actually does give me clues on things that I need to be doing in the game, so I'm gonna try to read out loud as much as possible. I usually don't read out loud, so bear with me if I'm not the best reader, guys. You've been warned. Okay. Alright, but let's see. So now we're back at the chair with the green gel. So we're gonna go in and see what's going on here. Alright, life gauge, maximum sprint time, melee damage, and syringe recovery. So let's see. Okay, I'm not really too sure, because we haven't actually dealt with a whole lot of this stuff just yet. So, we're just going to try and, I guess, just increase what might be important. I'm assuming it's all important, but let's start with... snap, we don't have enough points to do any of these. Okay, never mind. What about weapons? So we can increase the fire rate. That actually might not be a bad idea, because when that dude came at us, we were not well off. So let's do that. Yeah, okay, so that increased it by 0.2 of a second. That's not bad. Let's see, now we've only got 200. So we're gonna have to find some more green gel. Okay, so how in the hell do I get out of here now? Not the locked door, that's for sure. Excuse me, miss. I didn't know how to get out of here. No, we don't want to do that. Excuse me, miss. Excuse me, miss. I need to get out of here. How do I get out of here? Is it this right here? Oh, here we go, here we go. That's probably what it is. Yeah, because we did come through here through the broken mirror, so... The broken mirror is probably the way back out, yeah. See? Look. That's how smart I can be sometimes. So the only bad thing about the rate of fire thing is we don't have
any ammo.
Let's see, we don't have any ammo. Okay, so I'm assuming we go this way, since this looks like the way to go. Although I have been wrong once before, don't hold me to that. Okay. What the hell is going on here? Somehow, I don't trust these people. Yeah. See, look, this guy's beating up the door. Sneak kills, huh? R, B, and A to sneak kill. Okay, instantly kills enemies who are... We'll have to check that out in the video. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir! Oh! Right in the canoggin. So, am I supposed to burn all the bodies? I don't really know. What happens if I don't? Will they come back to life? I don't know. I don't want to risk it. These guys are hard to kill as it is. Okay, where did this other person go? Oh, there they are. Yeah, you better run. That's what I thought. Climb over obstacles and through windows. Alright. Wow! Okay, there's another lantern right there. Let's see, I don't want to be too quick here, because I don't want to get hemmed up. Okay. What's he looking at? What was he looking at? Something right here I need? Somehow I didn't think so. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's just a fire. Open the gate, open the gate. To sneak around here. Nah, I got an idea. Hey, what's up, bro?
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
Uh-oh. Well, give up then, bro. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, I thought that was me. I'm like, no. Oh, man. What the hell? Oh, snap. Okay, so, wait, where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go down that way? We're just gonna distract these guys and then go that way, alright. Oh snap. I don't think it worked for that guy. No! No! No, leave me alone! Okay, we're gonna have to fight him. Oh no! Totally missed with that haymaker. Die, fool! Die! Happened. Okay. The medical kit heals you and also slightly increases your maximum health. That's good to know. What the hell do I get a med kit? Can we skip this time? No. Bruh. That looks like a splitting headache, if I'm being honest. Oh, direct hit! What? Hey now, where are you going? Where are you going? Where's that bottle at? Where's that bottle going? Damn, wrong way over there. Oh shit! Okay, hang on. There might be a strategy to this. Yeah! Float like a butterfly and sting like me! Fire! Yeah! Can't touch his DNA. Yeah, you can. Oh! Damn, he almost got me that time. Back off, dude. This is a non-hippie zone! Oh my god, I missed it! Come on, bro. Bring it on! Yeah. What? Yeah. Swing like a bitch, bro. Oh, yeah. Get some more. Come on, don't stop this time. Don't stop this time. Make sure he's done. Yeah. I'm sure he's not gonna get back up. Yeah. That's what I thought, bro. That's what I thought. Okay. Let's see. Okay, is this guy gonna go up there? No. Can I bum rush him? Oh, wait, I can sneak up behind him and murder him. Okay. Let's try to do that. Nope, ain't gonna work. Ain't gonna work. Yeah, I got your number this time, bro. Yeah, I got you this time, bro. What? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Come on. Oh, yeah. Eat it more. It's called a fist sandwich, bro. Oh, no. Damn it. Yeah. Yeah, you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Oh, wait. Never mind. You did already, but you can't touch this again. If you do, I'm gonna die. Bro, come at me. Fire. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, dude. That is what's out here. That looks like,
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Yeah, we don't want to go there, bro. Okay, so how does my health build back up? If I just stand still? Oh yeah, okay, there we go. So just stand still and our health builds back up. Okay, that's a lot like the GTA right there. Like GTA 5, you just stand still and your health builds back up. Yeah, let's see if it'll build back up a little more. Yeah, there we go. Now we're on all fours again. Ha! So we got another guy up there. I don't know if he's worth fighting. Checkpoint! Okay, so I'm gonna turn that off. Okay. Let's see if we can find a way around here. Oh, another lantern. What if something happens to mine, like I smash it over someone's face? No, that probably won't happen. But wouldn't that be epic? Light my lantern and smash it on one of their faces. That wouldn't even need a match then. I'm not entirely sure what the whole match thing is about though. I'm not sure if it's something that I have to do. And then I can't see. Hey buddy. I'm just gonna back up here. I'm going this way. Yeah. Nice to see you. We got that guy right there. So maybe I can sneak up behind this guy and murder him. And then sneak up behind the other guy. Oh jeez. Oh god damn it, he's seeing me. Okay. That's that plan botched right there. Oh dude, you're like setting everything on fire, bro. Dude. They call me something, but I'm sure that's not what they call me. Yeah! Certainly no Floyd Mayweather. Yeah, that's for sure. From what I hear, this last fight, I'm definitely punching more. I didn't see it. I thought it was a waste of money. Back off! Stop running at me, bro. Stop running at me. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Freaking run. Got stuck on something. Oh, dude, you like ran into the punch and shit. Yeah, come on, you want some more? Wow, that's what I thought, bro. Okay, so yeah, this is a time-consuming fighting system. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ha! Hiya! Hiya! Aw, dude, again. Okay. Yeah, now I got me this thing. Okay, let's let my health build back up real quick. See if I can turn this thing off. No. The only thing I can do is turn my lantern on. Okay. Let's see. Can I burn this guy? Oh, look at that. He dropped some stuff. Oh, snap. Okay. Good to know. Alright, let's go burn some stuff down. Booby trap. Nah, I'll keep this. Wait, can I throw this at someone? If I could throw this at this guy, I won't need a match, right? Oh, wait, let's sneak up behind this guy. Shh, be very, very quiet. Be very, very quiet. Ah, I got you! Got you. Yeah, that's what I thought, bro. That is what I thought. Get my lantern and my torch back here. Anything in here? What's this? Oh. Okay. Oh, dude, I got a bullet. Wait a second. Oh, there we go. Trying to fight here, bro. Nah, he got like an arrow through his head or something. Nah, that's a headache right there. Oh, dude. What? Oh, dude, come on. What the hell, Cletus? Caught on your own trap. Come on, bro. Come at me. That totally worked. Cool. Okay. So now we know how to use that, right? Alright. So let's see. Okay. Time to build up the health again. Okay, so this battle system is kind of time consuming. So, we're gonna go ahead and cut this video here, guys. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Oh, and also remember to share this video with your friends if you guys are enjoying this series, because this one's a really good series, huh? Oh, yeah. Alright, remember to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks, guys.